Come on in, guys. So excited to see you.
All right.
So we're going to be in these two main closets over here. So you ladies are welcome to look through whichever dresses you want.
It's the big day.
Big day coming up.
We've got something to make you feel special.
Oh, gosh.
This is you.
Okay, this still just feels so weird, you guys, you know?
Look at that.
Oh, I love
that. Our bride-to-be.
I know, it feels so real. Like, what?
I know.
It's going to be exciting.
Lisa and Deb are along with me to kind of go through all these different styles of wedding dress and help me narrow down what could be my wedding dress.
Hey, I don't want one that doesn't have a strap. I need a strap.
This is definitely a girl's thing, and I couldn't have asked for two better people to be a part of this with me.
Ooh, look at this one.
They have both been married a second time years ago, so they understand my situation, and they can just, you know, relate.
See, like, this dress here, it's a bit full for me because you have this, and then you look like a Barbie doll cake top.
Picking out a wedding dress is awfully daunting.
This one's kind of sexy. It would be off in like 10 seconds.
Every bride, you know, I think whether young or older, you know, wants to feel good in a dress, wants to, you know, be the star of the event, of course. I look at a lot of the styles and a lot of them would not work on me being a little person. I don't like a really skin-tight dress, but I also don't like one that's so bellowing because we have such a short body and short legs and arms.
Let's go ahead and head to our private room. It'll get you all dressed up, and we'll come out and model.
All right, girlfriend.
All right, see
we'll
you in a
out here waiting.
Okay.
That dress is like the whole... To have your friends around to support you, I think that makes a difference.
It's a big choice. It's a hard choice, but
yeah,
she'll make the right choice.
She will.
Oh. Oh, isn't that pretty? That is gorgeous.
It's full, though. This is like...
That's a lot of dress.
Oh, my goodness.
Look at the train, man. The train's going to be longer than me.
Don't fall off of that pedestal.
No, I won't.
Yeah. How does this compare to your first wedding dress?
Oh,
this is so different. I mean, we're talking the 80s. In fact, it was a satin thing. It had
the puffy sleeves.
Yeah, the puffy sleeves.
Okay.
Oh, I like this.
I love that dress.
Beautiful.
But I think it's a little too much.
Did you see her face light up when she tried that on?
She loves that dress.
Oh, my gosh.
She said like, but I think she loves it.
The good thing about having Lisa and Deb here is that they do see other different styles that they think may look good on me. Even though I may not have thought of that, you never know until you try it on. But I want to feel like this dress fits Amy, not that Amy is trying to fit into a dress.
I love the sleeves.
Yeah, I like the sleeves,
too. That's so pretty.
I want to see what the back looks like.
Sure.
Turn around.
You know, it doesn't stop at the natural waist. It goes down a little bit.
Yep.
It makes this look longer, though.
Yeah.
Oh, I love that.
It's not bad, either.
I know.
That's pretty.
It's something like this, though.
Like. Stop touching the girls.
I do know what I think I want, what looks good on me. But when I think of Chris, I'm like, I have no idea. He would probably rather I just dress up in some Hawaiian thing. I don't know.
All right,
Ian. Okay.
See you in a bit.
Okay. All right.
I have to look at the dress and say, well, because it has too much of this and alterations and stuff like that. Okay, gone. Next.
Yeah, I like this part because this definitely sits on the waist.
Right.
Or for my body better.
So far, all three fit you very well around the waist.
Yeah, not bad. I think the dress part, this has a lot of tool.
Yeah.
It's just a lot of stuff.
So, are you going to let Chris see the dress prior?
Right now, I'm still saying no.
I want to see him cry.
Yeah. Oh, and
when
he will.
He sees you.
Well, hopefully he will and not go like...
Yeah, he's going to cry.
I think, he will cry.
After my divorce, I think I was just thinking about me. How am I doing? The last thing I was really thinking about was that next relationship. And lo and behold, here I am.
Wow.
Wow.
Whatever wedding dress I choose, it is about the ceremony and then the celebration, but it's also solidifying Chris and I's relationship. And this will be the first day for the rest of my life. And I don't know. I just think that's kind of special.
This looks like summery.
This is gorgeous.
See how the dress is balanced?
Well, the other thing I like about it, too, there's not too much poof.
I can just remember her saying, Lisa, I'm just going to be alone for the rest of my life. Who's going to want me with what I come with, baggage, different things, in her mind? See, let me see the back. Look how it's not just looking at her back. You're looking at the whole dress.
The whole thing.
To see her with somebody she loves and loves her back.
It was wonderful. It's so good to see her happy and full of life. I mean, she's trying on one of those dresses today and she's spinning in circles. She's so excited. That's the Amy that we're so happy to see again.
Okay.
Hey, right. What do you think?
I don't know, man. Well, I mean, that's going to be a tough choice.
It is.
It was so fun to try on the wedding dresses.
I have my favorite.
I do too.
I found a few, but I need to take some time before I decide on what wedding dress I really do get.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
But whatever it is, I hope Chris likes it. What a whirlwind.
I know.
That's a lot.
Your hands are too cold. We gotta do that. Sorry, now you won't be cold anymore. Wait a minute, no. <We're back. laughs>
Today, my mom's gonna come by. She said she has a very important question to ask Jackson. I think we have an idea of what it is. Should we chase Jackson?
Uh-oh.
Okay, uh-oh. What's all the ruckus going on?
Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Uh-oh. Heads
Whoa,
up.
Whoa, Nellie. Hey there. I got a big question to ask of you.
Yeah.
I want you to be in Mimi's wedding. Do you know what that means?
Yeah.
Well, I don't really expect Jackson to understand what a ring bearer is, but I'm hoping he'll not be intimidated by all the people.
I want you to practice carrying this box. Oh, don't open it yet. We're gonna walk first and then I'll show you. So I'm gonna go over there and you're gonna walk to me, okay? Don't run, but walk. See how Mimi's walking? Good job. And then when you get here, guess what? You can open it. See, this just lifts up. What's in there?
I mean, I hope that Jackson's the ring bearer. I think that would be
super
special, and I think he'd get a kick out of it.
You got your wedding dress picked out?
Well, you know, being a little person, you know how it is, picking out clothes. You just get used to what works and what fits. You know, you eliminate some stuff. No, style, no. Oh, yeah, oh. You know, you have to weed through so much.
Mm-hmm. I feel like it's different for everyone. I think I found my dress at the second store I went and then was like, all right, done, moving on. You know, it was kind of one of those like, check and let's do the next thing.
You know, I like something that fits here, but then just gradually goes out here. But the thing about me though,
yeah,
is I don't do the form fitting. You can do it, Molly can do it,
Not
Audrey
anymore.
Can do it.
Could have done it.
I know, but I get too like claustrophobic. And then when you're in it all day, it's like, well, okay, I want to move.
Yeah.
So.
I think weddings can be really stressful, but I really enjoyed planning our wedding. So, you know, I hope Amy and Chris plan a day that's all about them and what they want. And I mean, I think she has good taste in who she asked to be her ring bearer.
Yeah.
It's gonna be frackin' adorable.
It's gonna be soups adorable.
Say ring bearer.
Ring bearer.
Bear? You're gonna be a bear?